My dad is almost home, I can't tell time yet, but I know, because the air becomes electric and my mother cleans the stove. We're walking through the door and both my eyes will find the floor, and I will search my brain to find something I might get yelled at for. He'll come in with a frown and tell me, sit your ass right down, or he might get his kicks from joking. He's just playing around. In a few years I will leave, but I'll perpetually believe that any man who says he loves me is hiding something up his sleeve. Wash me in the water, you can cut off all my hair, and I'll be changing like the weather, but I'll never be like you. Guys date older guys and wear their t-shirts late at night, but everything I own that's oversized belongs to me, it's mine. And I don't have souvenirs of all the earliest of years. You know my father isn't dead, but it don't feel like he's still here. Strange out that he's gray and getting older by the day. My eyes tell me that he's harmless despite what my heart has to say. So maybe just forget, maybe move on, don't regret. Or maybe this is just another trick that hasn't happened yet. Wash me in the water, you can cut off all my hair, and I'll be changing like the weather, but I'll never be like him. Cause blood is thick and water is forever, and I'm stiffer than a bowl, lighter than a feather, and that boy would be a problem only if you let him. And I left him back home, but I cannot forget him. I thought that it was my fault, and now sometimes I still do. You didn't chase me through the park, so now I'm chasing after you. Smile.